My name is Adaku Awa-Jones. I am a reading recovery teacher leader and early literacy support teacher in Prince George's County, Maryland. Today, I am reading The Sky is Falling, illustrated by Lisa Workman. One fine day, Henny Penny was out picking up corn in the barnyard. Suddenly, an acorn fell from a tree and hit her on the head. Whack! "Goodness gracious me," said Henny Penny. "The sky is falling. I must go and tell the king." So she went along and went along and went along until she met Ducky Lucky. "Where are you going?" asked Ducky Lucky. "Oh, I'm going to tell the king the sky is falling," said Henny Penny. "May I come with you?" asked Ducky Lucky. "Certainly," replied Henny Penny. So they went along and went along and went along until they met Goosey Lucy. "Where are you going?" asked Goosey Lucy. "Oh, we're going to tell the king the sky is falling," said Henny Penny and Ducky Lucky. "May I come with you?" asked Goosey Lucy. "Certainly," replied Henny Penny and Ducky Lucky. So they went along and went along and went along until they met Turkey Lurkey. "Where are you going?" asked Turkey Lurkey. "Oh, we're going to tell the king the sky is falling," said Henny Penny, Ducky Lucky, and Goosey Lucy. "May I come with you?" asked Turkey Lurkey. "Certainly," replied Henny Penny, Ducky Lucky, and Goosey Lucy. So they went along and went along and went along until they met Foxy Loxy. "Where are you going?" asked Foxy Loxy. "Oh, we're going to tell the king the sky is falling," said Henny Penny, Ducky Lucky, Goosey Lucy, and Turkey Lurkey. "But this is not the way to the king," said Foxy Loxy. "I know the proper way. Shall I show it to you?" "Oh, certainly," said Henny Penny, Ducky Lucky, Goosey Lucy, and Turkey Lurkey. So they went along and went along and went along until they came to a narrow and dark hole. Now this was the door of Foxy Loxy's burrow. But Foxy Loxy said, "This is the shortcut to the king's palace. We'll be there soon if you follow me. I will go first and you come along after me." "Why, of course, certainly, without a doubt, why not?" said Henny Penny, Ducky Lucky, Goosey Lucy, and Turkey Lurkey. Foxy Loxy went into his burrow. He didn't go very far before he turned around to wait for the silly group of travelers. Ducky Lucky was the first to go through the dark hole into the burrow. He hadn't gone far before Foxy Loxy tried to grab him. Swish! Foxy Loxy fully intended to have him for dinner. Ducky Lucky jumped back just in time to get away. He let out a loud and shrill quack, quack, quack to warn the others. All the animals turned around and ran out of the burrow and back down the road as fast as they could run and fly. The animals reached the barnyard safely and were now out of Foxy Loxy's reach. But Henny Penny, Ducky Lucky, Goosey Lucy, and Turkey Lurkey never made it to the king to tell him the sky was falling. But this was a good thing. Do you know why? Have a great summer and make sure you read. No.